Hey, everyone! Welcome back to the channel. Today, I'll be showing you how to find the save file location for Satisfactory if you've installed it on Steam. To access your saved game files, we need to locate a specific folder on your computer where most games store their data. This folder is hidden by default. I'll walk you through the steps to access it. First, let's make sure hidden files are visible. Open File Explorer, click on the View tab at the top and then select Show. From the drop-down menu, choose Hidden Items. This will allow you to see folders that are usually hidden. Once hidden files are visible, we can continue. Next, click on the address bar at the top of File Explorer and type this, %localappdata%. Press Enter. This will open a folder where many Steam games save their data. Inside, you'll find subfolders with different names. For Satisfactory, look for a folder related to the game or its developer. While I don't have Satisfactory installed, I'll use Poppy Playtime as an example. For Poppy Playtime, I would search for a folder connected to the game or its developer. After locating the correct folder, open it. You'll typically find folders named Saved, Saves, or something similar. This is where your game's save data is stored. The actual save files may look like random characters and numbers, but they represent your game saves. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Bye-bye.